Eighth, so I need to change. It got really quiet in here. Don't worry, I'm not gonna be naked.
Drum solo!
No one needs to see that, trust me. I saw it myself this morning. It's I love this guy. I need to put on my leather jacket.
Rich. Woo! Woo-hoo!
Woo! You gotta be a badass to wear one glove. So I can do it. Michael Jackson did too.
Don't forget OJ. Yeah. Didn't think my mic was on over here, did
it? My glove fits.
It does.
Must not have quit.
Right.
Ray-Ban's courtesy of Sunglass Hut, who, when I told them about this, gave me 10% off. Sorry, that's cheap. You guys are cheap, Sunglass Hut. Anybody catch the earring? This is for him, too. Okay. He thought it was upside down for Marilyn Manson. It's not happening. Normally, we don't do this set up stuff in front of our crowd, but you guys are cool, so. We are doing 2 hours straight of George and Wham at Gas Monkey.
Sweet.
And we're going to be doing a lot of different versions of what you heard tonight. This is special for Jack FM tonight. We have much longer instrumental versions for Gas Monkey so I can catch my breath and change and all that stuff. I feel like I'm missing something.
Guitar.
The reason we're doing this is because this is so expensive. Eric's an awesome guitar player. He knows that this costs a lot of money. All right, so here we go.
Very pretty. Nice guitar.
We really do have one more song. Give yourself a round of applause. Thank you for coming. I really appreciate it. It's a Monday night, so I appreciate you guys for coming. Tomorrow's Halloween. Let's all pray together right now. No rain. I have a little 4-year-old named Emmy who would really be disappointed. Wait, I should be facing. Thank you. you gotta have faith. Thank you so much and good night.